with your character, she comes with a lot on her plate as well. Did that kind of level of complexity, was that an attraction to you?
Well, there's complexity in every character, so I think it was more fun for me that she was so obviously self-obsessed and that it was a comedy. But yeah, of course you try and get complexity. We don't get to like show her whole backstory or why she became such a narcissist. Not all actresses are. I know quite a few and they're actually really cool, down-to-earth women. In fact, a lot of the women in this film are like that also. But she, you know, I'm playing someone who is a little bit of a stereotype.